Hello student, welcome to our channel Pharma Exam Cracker Material. In this video we will discuss about the important drugs and their mechanism of action. Nalidixic acid prevent DNA synthesis, dapsone inhibit the folic acid synthesis, vinca alkaloid it prevent the mitotic spindle formation, and also anthracycline is inhibit the intercalation of DNA. Methotrexate inhibit the folic acid reductase. And next one is warfarin. Warfarin is a vitamin K antagonist. Zidovudine inhibit the enzyme reverse transcriptase preventing DNA replication. These mechanisms of action are very very important for our Arogya Vibhag Bharti examination. Do subscribe to our channel for further notification as like this. Okay. Next one, metronidazole, disruption of helical structure of DNA due to cytotoxic nature. Metronidazole has cytotoxic nature. Due to that, it disrupts the helical structure of DNA. DNA has the double helical structure, okay? And it disrupted by the metronidazole. Next, tetracycline inhibits the protein synthesis by acting on 30S subunit ribosome. In this, tetracycline is acting on the 30S subunit of ribosome, and erythromycin act on the 50S subunit of ribosome, and it inhibit the erythromycin inhibit protein synthesis by acting on 50S subunit. Chloroquine binds and alters the properties of microbial and fungal DNA. Diazepam is a GABA facilitator, we know that. Next one, acetazolamide. Acetazolamide is a carbonic anhydrase inhibitor, allopurinol, xanthine oxidase inhibitor, also inhibitor of uric acid. Fluconazole, P450 enzyme, 14 dimethylase inhibitor. Salbutamol, beta-2 receptor agonist, tolneftate inhibitor, inhibit squalene epoxidase, which is necessary for ergosterol synthesis of fungal cell wall. Okay, next one, griseofulvin, inhibits of fungal cell wall activity. What griseofulvin does? It inhibits the fungal cell wall activity. Next, chloramphenicol. Chloramphenicol inhibits the protein synthesis, levodopa, precursor of dopamine. It replenishes brain deleted dopamine. Next, allopurinol inhibits enzyme xanthine oxidase involved in synthesis of uric acid. Next, antipsychotics. Antipsychotics acts by blocking dopamine receptor. It blocks dopamine receptor. Next, aspirin. Aspirin inhibits enzyme cyclooxygenase and prevents synthesis of prostaglandin. Acetazolamide inhibits carbonic anhydrase enzyme and used as diuretics. Aminoglycoside, it binds to 30S ribosome and inhibit protein synthesis. Tetracycline attached to the 30S ribosome, and erythromycin attached to the 50S ribosome. And aminoglycoside bind to the 30S ribosome and inhibit protein synthesis. Okay. Next, acyclovir. Acyclovir incorporated to the viral DNA and inhibits viral replication. Next, amantadine. Amantadine inhibits viral attachment and uncoating. Next, benzodiazepine act on benzodiazepine receptor and facilitate the effect of GABA. Next, cimetidine blocks S2 receptor. Isoniazid inhibits synthesis of mycolic acid, important part of cell wall of mycobacterium. Okay, then primethamine. Primethamine blocks folic acid production by acting on dihydrofolate reductase. Penicillin acts on cell wall. Sulfinopyrazole and probenecid block uric acid reabsorption at PCT. Next, sodium valproate. Sodium valproate inhibits the enzyme GABA transaminase, thus increase action of GABA. Yes, spironolactone inhibits action of aldosterone. Polythene glass acts as antifungal and attached to the ergosterol and fungal cell wall. Terbinafine. Terbinafine, competitive inhibitor of squalene epoxidase and acts as antifungal. these are the very, very important mechanism of action. Do remember and do subscribe our channel for our further notification. Press on the bell icon for future notification. Thanks for watching.